build things like this by applying historical context.
Amazing.
Kind of mesmerizing, isn't it?
Yeah. It seems like her friends really depended on her. There are all these messages where they're coming to her with their problems. She's kind of like the glue holding them all together. I bet she would have been a cool person to know.
Excuse me, Doctor. Commander Grayson would like to review cargo transport procedure for docking.
Of course. Lead the way. Is wonderful. I have never experienced such a flavor. I feel as if I had been spending my entire life and I just sat down. The tingles. Do you feel them? I do. We must have more. 500 cigarettes.
Create a new program, if I could.
Please enter specifications.
Well, see, here's the thing. The specifications are kind of all inside this device. Is there a way to upload the content into the simulator's processing systems? The photographs, videos, messages, all of it?
Scanning. The device is not recognized.
It's a cellular telephone.
The device is recognized. Scanning. Upload complete. Please specify application parameters.
No specific parameters. I just want to know who this woman was. What her life was like. Can you extrapolate from all available data on the device and create a simulation?
Processing. Simulation complete.
Begin simulation.
Right? I just moved in. Do you want the tour?
Yeah.
Sorry, that's gotta be tough.
Yeah, we were together 9 years.
Wow, I've never even owned a shirt that long.
We almost broke up a dozen times, but this one stuck. Anyway, it's small and I'm not done decorating, but yeah, it's pretty homey.
But what do you do?
I'm a sales manager at Macy's.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, right. I want to slip my wrist every time I say it.
So you're not happy there?
Do you know anyone who's happy in a sales job?
Well, what do you want to do?
Get ready for the big cliche. My real passion is music. I know that I would starve to death if I ever actually pursued it as a career, but there you have it.
Do you sing?
Yeah, one of the millions. What do you do?
Well, I'm a pilot.
You are? Oh my god, that's so cool. In the Air Force, or commercial jets, or what?
Commercial jets.
That's insane. I'm so scared of flying. I'm one of those white-knuckle types. You would not want to sit next to me.
Actually, I think I would.
You know, if it doesn't sound like torture, I am actually playing a gig at this pub over on Dunhill next Tuesday, if you want to come. It's a total hole in the wall, but they pour their drinks strong, so.
Hey, you had me playing a gig, but strong drinks is a bonus. That'd be awesome. Yeah.